Okay.
It's part of the drawing exercise, just your reports and thoughts and feelings as a drawing gets made, So I'm using charcoal, a graphic stick and a pencil, and I've no idea what I'm doing. So I'm just going to start. This was tracing and the dancer on the paper, I think. I thought about that central area already. Connect up with my original line. this idea of some kind of creature that's now got the egg in his mouth and was carefully not breaking it, or perhaps wants to break it. And there's this tension. One broke the egg, or not, or keep it safe. It's kind of what I'm feeling when I'm doing it. I don't know whether I might get rid of this. Or keep it, preserve it. And I've kind of stopped, I guess, because maybe I've made up the decision to preserve it.